He never deserved you. You're better off without him. He's dead to me.
Guess the word is out.
You mean a good cry, I'm here for you. In fact, I will join you.
I don't. And I'm trying to make a good impression down here, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Move.
My boss does not like drama.
Got it. So maybe we'll schedule that cry for later tonight.
Deal. And while we're at it, can you help me take these braids out?
New you. I'm in.
Whatever helps to move on.
Well, I can't move on until I find out who Tim cheated with.
Wait.
Look, I know who Griff was with, and trust me, it doesn't help.
It'll help me. He told me it actually happened at a work party, so I'm gonna go investigate, round up a list of suspects.